What are the signs my video card is dying? Someone told me the computer problems were caused by the video card instead of a virus or hardware malfunction.
They say a video card is dying if the fan is wailing like a banshee. As the card starts burning out, the fan runs overtime to try to keep it cool.
It might just be hot because of dust or bad airflow.
So squirt it with compressed air and see what the fan does. If cleaning it does not solve the problem is the video card.
What else could it be?
One of the signs of a dying video card is when the color patterns start to look out of whack. For example, if the monitor looks like the glass screen has cracked but hasn't.
Or like a psychedelic trip.
It may just be lines at all angles over the screen like the old pickup sticks computer game.
That is almost as old as the stick pickup game.
Sometimes you do not know that the video card has died until the computer gives you a blue screen of death.
I do not care if that is due to malware or hardware. I do not want to see that happen.
Lifehacker says you can sometimes solve a video card putting odd artifacts and lines across the screen by putting it in the oven.
If it is figuratively toast, why make it literal?
Remove the plastic parts from the card so they do not melt and put the card on metal stands so it does not touch the tray. Then bake it for about 5 to 10 minutes at 385 degrees.
That could melt the solder.
It could also heal any cracked solder joints that are causing the image problems.
I'd rather start with a compressed air can. Then I do not have to worry about explaining why I literally toasted the video card.